an extra set of hands.
Be right with you, small thief!
Excellent, a Vault Hunter!
Come out, friend!
apocalypse zone will protect me!
Didn't break a sweat.
Life is here!
tell your friends.
Thank you.
shooting, yes? I'm free!
Our job here is done. Catch you later, Bolty Bolt!
Beat him up!
My thanks, Vault Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered. I'm glad that Wainwright sent you. Now, as to my incarceration, I'm sorry to say the one who traded me to those wretched Calypso twins in exchange for the Jacobs Corporation, that foul creature is my own sister, Aurelia Hammerlock. As to why she sold me to the cult, well, simply put, she despises me. She always has. There is no stronger bond than family, and when that bond is broken, no greater source of pain.
I haven't seen my family in ages. Not sure they'd even recognize me.
Hmm, indeed. I shall rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge. Now that my safety is secured, I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to retake his family namesake.
Hunter, I am Baroness Aurelia Hammerlock, CEO of the Jacobs Corporation. I've just been informed that you rescued my brother. Disappointing. It's a family affair, and you've no business interfering. That said, Vault Hunters are nothing more than whores, so I will simply pay you to leave my planet. Come to Jacobs Manor to negotiate your price. Oh, and when you see Alistair, tell him I'm rich.
get good or die.
Last night.
Idle hands, as they say.
Timber! I'm in hay! Sorry, of course I have
it. They might look small, but they're actually just far away.
Alistair's a rescuer in the flesh.
Ah, my rescuer in the flesh.
Vault Hunter, you magnificent bastard! You did it! Now I am truly in your debt.
Vault Hunter, my sister contacted you, didn't she?
She did. Aurelia Hammerlock said she'd pay me to leave Eden 6.
That damn harpy!
Anything Aurelia offers in one hand is only to distract from the knife in the other. If you set foot in that manor, she will try to kill you.
Which is why we're going.
Winnie!
Vault Hunter, you did right by us, prying Alistair from the fangs of those zealots. Now, Jacobs is true to his word. I'll get you that vault key, but that means both you and I are going into that harpy's den together. The key's been in my family for generations, but the exact location, well, that's one secret my father took to his grave. You accept Aurelia's invitation and keep her distracted while I search the manor for the key.
What's the point of life anyway? Oh, yeah, right.
If you must meet with my sister, I shall speak plainly.
Aurelia is one of the wealthiest creatures in the galaxy, but do not be fooled by the fine furs and priceless jewels she wears. She has the heart of a bandit. She takes what she wants. She believes in nothing but herself. If she had the charisma of Tyrene or the cunning of Troy, she would have started her own cult long ago. She has found her true family in the Calypsos.
Fly.
Thank you.